Go ahead and fillet a nice little yellow jack. Some decent snapper we caught today. New Mustad fillet knife. Cuts right through that skin. Sharp knife, man, look at that. Knife making easy work. Easy work on this fish. I like to prepare, make the whole fillet on one side and just leave the meat attached this way. You still have some support on the back side here. Help you fillet the fish, and then I'll just come back around and trim it off. Definitely helps to leave the other fillet on the back here though. Rib cage in there. Take it with that off. Leave that skin down and just lay that nice down flat cutting board. Leave some of that bloodline on that skin so we'll get it on the meat. Trim off these bones. Clean for these. Trim out all that bloodline. Yellow jack. Blood, because if you're gonna freeze it, that's gonna make it taste real fishy. So there's a little bit of blood. Yeah, you can eat this. This is good stuff right here. If you have some soy sauce and wasabi, I'd be eating it right now. I don't know, straight off this cleaning table, but maybe not the most sanitary way to prepare sashimi.